Hello YouTube, today I am going to show you an amazing boat which is made of thermocol and which is being used by fishermen in southern state of Tamil Nadu of India. And this video was shot by me in November 2020. And over here you can see two people on that thermocol boat and a third one is swimming along with them. And they have a big plastic barrel of blue color in which they have caught fish. And here you can see that they have brought this boat on the shore and you can see how it is made up of thermocol, and along with they have used fishermen's nets over here. And here you can see the oar, which is again an oar made up of wood and along with some small plywood, etc. And these fishermen use this boat for fishing because usually the boats over here, the one which you see in the picture, they cost around anything around $3,000 to $4,000. And these fishermen are not able to afford this much. And here is the god of this fisherman, and he is telling the name
Arpana Swami.
Arpana Swami. And you can see the statue, the idol of the god over here. And these fishermen, they bow to him every day before going for fishing. And there is another temple of a goddess, and they also take the blessings of this goddess. And you can see the temple from inside over here. This is the goddess of the fishermen, and here you can see the beautiful image of goddess.